Eric's got very smart and very easygoing. And he said, so I suggested she should use the band, she plays a tuba. And he says, well, I don't like the tuba, but what if she played the baritone saxophone? You know, in fact, what if she played it very well? She could be the genius kid of the family that nobody appreciates. So in one sentence at that meeting, he basically made, Lisa's character. And that very day, they started an episode called Moaning Lisa, which is where Lisa has the blues and we meet her mentor, Bleeding Gums Murphy. So, and of course, Bleeding Gums Murphy is famous for the line where Lisa says, where'd you get a name like that? Well, have you ever been to the dentist? Yes. Well, I haven't. Maybe I should go sometime. So, now, I was going to do this a little later, as long as I brought this up, because there is a connection of music and in animation. So, nice hall. Nice. That's why Gabrielle wrote for these places, you know?